Standoff. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendell Edwards. Thanks so much for watching. The standoff is still going on near Northwest 6th and McKinley. Police say it all started with an officer from Oklahoma City University trying to stop a driver in a stolen car. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway is live at the scene with the late-breaking details. Hey, Jessica.
Well, Wendell, we can't go any further than this line. Police want us back for safety reasons, but if you take a look at that white truck, that's the truck that started it all. They tried to pull this guy over. He took off and ran. He's been hiding under a house ever since. As the police tech team scours the neighborhood, Kevin Hillhouse has been waiting nearly 12 hours in the heat. He wants to be there when police arrest the man he believes stole his truck 3 weeks ago.
You know, what can you do? I mean, there's no way you can really explain it.
Kevin says someone stole his truck from his construction business and painted it white. But police didn't know that when they tried to make a traffic stop on the truck this morning around 5:30. The thief led officers on a chase. Then he ditched the truck and has been hiding underneath the house ever since.
He said that your house is right over there?
Right across the street, right there on the corner.
Gordon Eagle lives next door. His mother can't leave their house and he can't go home, so he's stuck in the heat too.
Other than that, just a wait.
Officers tried talking him out. That didn't work. So they tried a police dog, but he fought it off. Then they tried pepper spray, and that didn't work either.
You know, it's just the way of the world, man.
And if you can see, the Red Cross right here is on hand to help these SWAT guys. They are in that heavy clothing that makes it very hot out here. Also, these police cars have the hoods popped up in order to cool things off. And just something interesting, Wendell, the tow truck driver has been hooked up to that car since about 7 this morning. He gets paid $1 a minute that he has to wait out here. So we're going to continue to follow this story and bring you details when we can, and hopefully this will come to an end pretty soon. Reporting live in Oklahoma City, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you very much, Jessica. Police say that man, once they catch him, will face charges of evading arrest. Just to